Last chance today for some of Nibali's rivals to try and narrow their time gap, to shine for others, but all will suffer with the finish at Otakam, of course. A holy grail that 20 riders are eager to chase. They decide to break in the plains after only 20 kilometers in the race, amongst them a large squadron of Frenchmen, Spain's Miquel Nieves of Sky, 19th at the GC, Demarquis of Baume. The escapees are not dangerous at the GC, so Team Astana leads the pack at a smooth pace, allowing the breakaway riders to ride 4 minutes ahead at the foot of the legendary Tourmalet ascent. Behind, the peloton has to follow the acceleration by Astana. The first attacks take place in the descent. Alejandro Valverde tries to drop the yellow jersey group, helped by two teammates. A win in the last up-category climb of the Tour is tempting for Nibali. The yellow jersey counterattacks Chris Horner 10 kilometers to the finish line. The American is overtaken, so is the remaining escapee Miquel Nieves. The shark turns into an eagle and flies to victory. It's the first time in 30 years that an overall leader wins 4 all-in stages in the same Tour de France.
We can only be happy with the way they competed today, but also Steven Kruijswijk. He was also really good today, so that's good, and hopefully it will be short, but hopefully we are the best team today, and hopefully we can win some time back on Agé des Arts. We did today, hopefully, and again, it's a nice classification to look at.
It was a good stage for the team. We won the team classification today, so that's really nice, and we're still 7th and 8th in GC, so it was a good day.
It was hard again, you know, it was fast paced from the start, but at the end it was okay, I think. The only frightening moment for me, a little bit panicked, was when I punctured in the downhill of Tourmalet and I lost the group, maybe 30-40 seconds. And if you're alone there with the headwind, but luckily Lars was still there to drag me back to the group.
Yeah, I think for now, I think we're happy with this.
Thank you.
Thanks, Lau.